If you have a leak inside your home, its likely cause is the toilet. The flush valve or flapper are normal wear and tear items and can deteriorate over time. These leaks are easy to isolate. Simply remove the lid from the toilet tank and drop in a dye tablet. These leak detection dye tablets can be picked up at Castle Rock Water, or you can use 2 to 3 drops of food coloring. Don't flush, just wait. After about 15 minutes, look for color in the bowl. If the dye or food coloring is moved into the bowl, then you've got a leak. Flush valves and flappers are usually inexpensive and easy to replace. Check your local home improvement center for parts and advice. Another common indoor leak is the gasket in the faucet or shower. When the gaskets fail, you'll see a drip from the faucet or shower or bathtub. These gaskets are also available at local home improvement centers, and like toilet repairs, are generally inexpensive and straightforward. As with all repairs, if you're not comfortable doing them yourself, seek the assistance of a professional. There you have it. Simple fixes can save you money and save water for all of us.